winter done, but still one present to unwrap. Our nightly best of the best, counting them down 10 through 1, our top plays from Christmas, beginning with a rarity, Matt Bonner rising to the occasion and throwing it down. Look at the Red Mamba. Bonner running and dunking. At play number 9, we stay with the Spurs, but a more traditional top 10. TP to TD for the throwdown. Parker finds Duncan. At play number 8, we go to the world's most famous arena where John Wall was putting on a show. Wall fakes out everybody and gets it to the big fella as Gortat throws it down. At play number 7, how about some defense? Waiters, the hustle, gets it to LeBron, the throwdown, and that was a huge bucket for the Cavaliers. Waiters gets it from Wade and then gives it to LeBron. At play number 6, the final game of the night, and you know Lob City would be in full effect. Blake Griffin getting it to DeAndre Jordan, who adjusts in midair and gets it to go down. Halfway through the list and back to LeBron on his homecoming, how did LeBron get it to Kyrie? Driving, then kicks it, and Kyrie does the rest. Phenomenal feed by LeBron James. At play number 4, it's Derrick Rose. Oh, Rose, he is rolling. And he gets the floater to go down. That was the high arcing floater. At play number 3, John Wall. Oh, are you kidding? Wall spinning and winning at Madison Square Garden. Tremendous play, avoiding the defender and putting it off the window with the soft touch. At play number 2, Andre Iguodala driving baseline, avoiding Big Baby, and getting it to go down. AI with the throwdown. And our top play from Christmas night, Steph Curry dishing it off on a silver platter for Maurice Spates, who does the rest. Oh, Curry, what a handle. And then the distribution. That is your Christmas Top 10.